Hello friends, welcome to today's lesson on money. Today we will learn the usage of money in our daily life along with Shyam. We will also learn how to take a loan from the bank on interest when we need money. Ramu, Sunita and Shyam are having dinner together.
Sunita, I was thinking to open a stationery shop, but I have only rupees 10,000. How can I arrange the rest of the money?
We can make using of the money that we started saving 2,000 every month almost 15 months back.
How much do you think we have saved in total?
Multiply 15 by 2,000.
If we multiply 15 by 2,000, we get 30,000 rupees. That means we have a total of 10,000 plus 30,000. That is equal to 40,000 rupees. But I need rupees 1 lakh for this purpose. That means we have to borrow 60,000 rupees from somewhere.
Why don't we take a loan from the bank?
But we have to pay interest on that money.
Yes, of course we have to pay, but we can pay it when we start making profit. Dad, what is a loan? Why will the bank give us a loan?
My son, if anybody needs money, they can take a loan from the bank. And in return, they have to pay some extra money along with the money taken from the bank. That extra money is called interest. Bank gives a loan because they will earn interest on the money they loan us.
But Dad, how do we know the amount of interest that we have to pay?
Look, if I take 60,000 rupees to start my work and I have to pay 64,800 rupees after 1 year, then how much interest I have to pay? You can pause the video if you want and think about it.
If we subtract 60,000 from 64,800, we get 4,800. That means you have to pay 4,800 rupees as interest. But Dad, how do we know the amount we have to pay in a month?
How many months are there in a year?
12.
Since I've taken the loan for 1 year, we will divide the total amount by 12. Then tell me, how much do we get if we divide 64,800 by 12? You can pause the video if you want and think about it.
₹5,400.
Absolutely correct. So that means if we take a loan of ₹60,000, which is our principal amount, and we have to repay 64,800 rupees in 1 year, then we have to deposit 5,400 rupees every month in the bank, which is also called an installment.
Oh wow, Dad, this is very interesting. Then I will take a loan from the bank to open a toy shop when I grow up and I will play with lots of toys.
Okay, my son. So friends, in today's video, we have learned the usage of money in our daily life and we can take a loan from the bank when we need money. Thank you.